Hello friends, today we will see how to configure FTTH dual band router. In this video we'll see PPPoE configuration. So for this we need PPPoE username and password and service name. This details we need to take from our ISP provider. Now open the browser. Router IP address is 192.168.100.1 in my case. On your case it may be different with other model. Username is admin, password is a capital admin 123, fill the code, then login. You can see in status device info there is RX and TX power in ONT. For internet configuration, we need to go in internet tab. In network tab. Please delete all previous connection. Then we will create one fresh connection for our internet. For new connection, click on Add button. Mode should be root. Carrying business should be internet in my case. You can select other option as per your requirement. Binding option, please select all LAN and SSI option. Link mode should be link PPPP for PP connection, and for static IP and DHCP, you can select linkip. VLAN mode untag in my case. Now, type UPPO username, password, and service name. Other setting will remain same. Apply. You can check in status whether your internet is connected or not. For Wi-Fi setting, need to go in network WLAN 2.4G for 2G setting. Type SSID here. Type password here. Then apply. For 5G, click on WLAN 5G. Type SSID here. Then apply. Thanks for watching video.